Gary, we've just finished the first home game of the Lowland League season, a 4-0 defeat at home to East Stirlingshire. What are your thoughts on the performance tonight?
Similar to what I spoke to you about the weekend, or about the weekend when I spoke to you on Monday. Really disappointing. I think we actually performed better, especially in the first half, than we did at the weekend against Selkirk, but I'm absolutely gutted, if I'm honest, again, that you put so much into it, and that's what I said to them after the game. You put so much into it, and you were just absolutely killing myself. We're not giving myself any chance in games. We conceded after 15 minutes, like we spoke about before you started interviewing, that we started really well. Okay? We started really brightly, and I thought, well, look, positive things happening, and then again we conceded a really terrible goal. And then 6 minutes later, we're now 2-0 down, and you've got an absolute mountain to climb. And listen, game guys are, teams are a 2-0 head start, or any kind of start, is always going to be hard, but when you're playing against top sides like East Stirling, it's very difficult for you to come back there. And we need to realise that. And as much as, I said that to them at half time, as much as you can go through shape, you can go through coaching points, you can do all these type of stuff. It really comes down to individuals looking at themselves and saying how they can do better and how they can eradicate these mistakes, because at this moment in time, they're absolutely killing us. And it needs to change, and it will change. And if we can't change it from a coaching or an education perspective, we'll just have to change the players. It just means that I'll have to bring in other guys that are not playing there now, or a little wider than that. Yes, it's two games in, I'm not going to lose sight of that. However, I told them in there before the game, I'm not going to sit and make excuses about, oh, we're a new team and all this sort of stuff. Well, we are, and it is valid, it's a valid point, but I don't care. I expect more of myself, I expect more of my team, and I expect more of them as players. So I'm hugely disappointed. Second half, I think what disappointed me more was when I think we went 3-0 down. I think a lot of people, their heads did go down quite a bit, I felt. We lost our shape, obviously we had to make a couple of changes at that point, but I think Billy made a mistake for one of the goals. You know, I'm not criticised Billy for that, kind of, we all make mistakes. I said that to them right at the off, we all make mistakes. Unfortunately, he's a young goalie that ends up in the back of the net, so I'm not going to criticise him for that. However, we've got to ask questions about what we can do in front of that to stop the shot, all that type of stuff. But within all the disappointments, I mean, I said to them quite clearly, when I'll use Kyle Mitchell as an example. Kyle Mitchell came on, probably felt a bit aggrieved that never started today because he scored at the weekend and done okay. He came on with a point to prove in my mind. He won a flick on right in front of my dugout, chased in the centre half, then he chased over the far centre half, then he chased over back to my dugout. And that is simply due to a desire and an honesty to work hard and to go and prove me wrong that he should have started. And players need to look at themselves and say, who else had that but them? Because there isn't many. And that's facts. So yep, they know where I stand on things, and it's got to improve, and it will improve, but it needs to be sooner than later.
You changed the formation for this game as well. Do you feel that you're learning more from what you're seeing from the players? Do you feel that you need to change things again come Saturday when we play Edu Sport?
Possibly. I changed the formation given I was aware how they played, and I actually think it worked effectively early doors, and when we were pressing together like I was asking them as a unit, it was working well. It's when we're at a level where when you switch off and you stop doing these things, it causes you problems, and teams will hurt you for it. So Saturday we'll approach it differently, possibly. In the sense that there's right places up for grabs, if I'm honest. Forget about formations, you could play whatever formation you want, but when we start, like I said, making the mistakes that we are, we're always going to find it difficult. But it'll be a time, kid guys will get an opportunity that'll maybe kick their heels up the first couple of games, and we go on to Saturday in I hope to see an improvement. And like I say, I want to see an improvement in performances first and foremost, and then hopefully that leads on to the results. But yep, it's two games in, difficult games, poor results, really disappointed, but we'll get better.